just think that the idea of being sealed to someone is incredible. Like, we are inseparable. After we're sealed in the temple, that's it. Mackenzie and I get to be together forever, no matter what happens.
3 weeks after Jackson came home, we went on a hike, and as we were going up, there were all these pictures of us along the side of the trail, and I said, Jackson, where did these pictures come from?
And at each spot, there was a picture of Mackenzie and I, and we just sat and reflected on the moment every time we saw a picture, and then we finally made it to the bridge. And in the middle of the bridge, there was
a jar that we had made in high school, and he pulled out of the jar a box that had a ring in it, and he got down on one knee and everything, and he said, Mackenzie, will you marry me?
When we got there, I didn't wait or have like a big speech or anything. I was too excited. I just opened the jar, grabbed the ring, got down on my knee, and asked her to marry me.
I knew he was up to something, and so I had a feeling.
For me, it's just an extreme blessing that she and I will both have, being able to go into the temple and to promise each other that we'll be faithful and loving and protective of one another, and you know, have eternity to look forward to. I think it's incredible.
And I said yes.
Yes, we are.
I know.
Did you get married?
I got married.
Congratulations. I love ya.
I love you. I love you.
This is exciting.
Spun her around, and I still get that feeling whenever I see her, and it's just amazing. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm so excited, and I love you so much.
I know that we're gonna be in love forever because this is true love, and so I'm so excited to start our eternity together. You're amazing, and you're my best friend and the love of my life.